attaching your ribbon to your needle, because again, very, very slippery, it just slides out the whole time. So if you put the end through the eye, take the tail that came out the other side and just poke it down like that, and then pull, and you've knotted it on.
Oh, and knotted it without a knot.
Without a knot, exactly, but it's secured. So it also means if you're working with multiple ribbons, you can actually let your needle drop, and it's not going to disappear all over the floor.